abuses, racist comments. And if you want me to be specific, 3 months ago, this attack came from Taiwan. We need to be honest. From Taiwan. That's enough. That's enough.
I guess not everybody noticed. We are in a very tough situation. The words of chaos for Herodes. We both on a rate of virus penetration. And plenty to see, he wants to kill. He definitely knows that he can't be healed. But he doesn't really care cause he won so far. If you don't believe me, just see what has he done. First thing first, he kills tons of people. Rest in peace, I'll take my head off. Then he tested our humanity. Okay, it's so hard to say that we failed. Racism, slanders, we got so many rumors flying. Chinese virus, what a nice name, presented by US politician. So that's why virus wants attention scope. Successfully made things political. Not sitting somewhere laughing at us. Watch people judging each other, rusting at us. Enough for the RPG, let me be me. I don't mean to force you to believe, I force you to think. At this very moment, we all as human beings. So Western politicians, can you stop for a minute? Now the most important thing is some people dying there, some people crying there. But some Western media keep plotting there. Keep spreading the hatred, let it perv in the air. Dr. Tedros, I feel sad about what happened. Only cowards and losers always spit curses. Taiwan, I'm gonna name ya. What's wrong with ya? Why you always acting like a naughty child? Taiwan authorities, stop jumping around. The way you punch in the air like hilarious clown. What you really want, DPP, everybody knows. And the answer is no, the answer is no.